this video, I'm going to be teaching you guys the three biggest scams in Rocket League right now and hopping right into it. During me explaining these three scams, I'm going to be going over three different topics. The first one is going to be, what is the scam and how does it work? The second one is going to be, what items are in these scams? And the third one is just going to be how to avoid them. Now, without further ado, we're going to be hopping right in the first scam. This is the certification scam. This is very popular in Rocket League right now, and a lot of people do not know how it works, but it's actually very simple. The scammer will start offering a very popular painted certified item. So they'll say, have Titanium White Tactician Fennec want a good underpay? Once you guys are in the trade, he's going to want you to add it and kind of distract you in some sort of way. While you're adding or trying to negotiate the price, he is going to be switching this popular Titanium White cert Fennec for just a regular certified Fennec, causing you to lose a lot of profit in the end run. The cert scam uses a wide variety of items, but the main items consist of Fennecs, Octanes, Dracos, and Black Markets. A great way to avoid this scam is if the trade is too good to be true, it's not going to be real. You got to make sure you're paying attention to the other person's offers. Before you accept that trade, you know what you're offering and you know what that other person is offering you. Another way to avoid this trade is if you see an offer like have Titanium White Fennec 1 underpay, just stay away from it. Do not be interested because they'll most likely scam you for it. Second scam we're going to be talking about today is the email scam. The email scam is a little more complex than the certification scam. People are going to be posting ads on the Looking for Group page on Xbox and Rocket League Garage saying if you want a free Titanium White Octane, you should message this email. Right after you email them, they're going to be wanting your Xbox Live account or your PSN PC. Any platform you are on, they're going to want your information. Once they have your information, they're going to be going into your account and trading every single thing you have to another account, and you're going to be left with no items in your inventory. This one is a very deadly scam to deal with. Instead of wanting one of your items, this scam is trying to take everything from you. They will gladly take all your Black Markets, Octanes, and Apexes. Great way to avoid this scam is never sending your personal information to anybody. Now, this just goes to show what scammers can do in your real life and in Rocket League, so never share your personal information with people you do not know. Last but certainly not least is the adding scam. Now, this has been in Rocket League for quite a while. There's a couple informational pieces in here that most of you will not know. The way this scam starts off is the scammer is going to be offering you a popular item for an insane underpay. Once you guys are in the trade, the scammer will add that popular item along with a bunch of items that have no credit value. If you ask about these items, the scammer will simply say that they just don't want them. Next, they'll want you to add because it's important that they want to get as much profit out of you and they just want to distract you. Once distracted, they might toy with you a bit by accepting the trade, then accepting the trade and asking why you are doing it. Well, actually they are, and they're going to be flipping it out very quickly, and you might end up accepting that trade without even knowing they don't have that popular item in it, thus losing hundreds of thousands of credits profit that you have earned. Any item can be used for this scam, but I've mainly seen it with popular Black Markets such as Dissolver and sometimes Hextide, and other painted import bodies like Fennex and Octanes. A great way to avoid this scam and all scams in general is just to never accept the trade before you look at the other person offers. If you learned something new today, make sure you guys subscribe so I can provide you with more trading tips, and it just helps me out in general. If this video gets 150 likes, I'll do another biggest scams in Rocket League. If you want to learn about the best items to trade in Rocket League, it's going to be on the right, and if you want to watch my current nothing to something, it is going to be on the left. That is it for me, guys. Peace.